Hello, dear traders. Welcome to Insta TV. You're watching Financial News with me, Anna Kasatkina. The turmoil on the global stock market has eased, and many assets managed to offset yesterday's losses. The cryptocurrency market also recovers. Today, Bitcoin quotes rebounded from the levels near $7,200 and reached as high as $8,000 per coin. Remarkably, several factors contributed to the rally in the cryptocurrency market. First of all, the news from the United States provided support to virtual money. The official of the Securities and Exchange Commission spoke before the U.S. Senate discussing prospects of cryptocurrency trading. The chairman of the Securities and Exchange Commission, Jay Clayton, was quite optimistic about the blockchain technology, but he did not support the idea of tokens. Mr. Clayton said that special attention should be paid to the problem of a lack of control on initial coin offerings that are conducted in disregard of laws. Meanwhile, Christopher Giancarlo spoke about the necessity to define the mandate of financial regulators. The chairman of the Commodity Futures Trading Commission said that the global central banks are not eligible to regulate the cryptocurrency trading. The officials gave their comments after China banned the work of cryptocurrency exchanges and South Korea imposed restrictions on it. Additionally, the cryptocurrency market suffered a massive sell-off after the news about trial proceedings regarding the connection between the Bitfinex cryptocurrency exchange and Tether coins. However, today the digital money retreat from the recent lows. Thus, Ethereum, the cryptocurrency with the second largest capitalization, is trading near the level of $830. However, most analysts still expect that most cryptocurrencies are doomed to fail by the end of 2018. That's all for now. Thanks for watching and see you back tomorrow.